is the biggest community service club on campus, and we work on international and community projects to help improve our lifestyles as well as other people's. However, our interactors have a more personal definition of what Interact means to them.
When you come into Interact, you're not only doing community service, you're fostering your own leadership abilities so you can eventually change the world. Interact is where everybody kind of comes together and become that collaboration of world leaders. But really, what is Interact?
To me, Interact is rewarding more than anything else. I think that seeing the faces of everyone that you help as you're volunteering and the thanks they give you is why I keep doing it and why I keep coming back and why I started in the first place. And I think that it will set me up for a great future because it's better than anything else just to know that you're helping people out.
Courageousness, because as interactors, we have to be the first ones to make a move, to take initiative, and to lead by example.
Friendly, because every time you're there, you should always seem to be having a smile.
Inspirational. Through all the experiences, through all the people you meet, you really get a drive to do something better in the community.
What I would describe it is diversity, because there's like an event every week, and there's always different. Like one day you could be working at a rose garden, planting trees, and the next week you could like be working at a fundraiser, you know, giving posters and shirts out.
Interact is radiant because everyone there just like emanates a beautiful glow of happiness and wonderful people, and everything just seems beautiful and bright when you're there.
So, Interact is a like-minded club in a sense that despite how different we all are and what kind of different interests and attitudes we have, Interact is what makes us all work together towards one common goal, and it's nice to know that Interact is what brings all the diverse kind of people together because we're all like-minded.
Interact to me is strength, because during Interact, even during the roughest times for me, Interact was always there to give me strength. When my grades were failing or when I had trouble times with my family or financial needs, Interact was always there to be my strength. Like even right now, my pants are ripped and Interact gave me strength to overcome that.
When I think of Interact, I think of compassion. All interactors have compassion, like for service, for, you know, projects, whatever you think of. We all have compassion for, you know, anything we choose. So all interactors are just compassionate.
Interact has potential because this little things they do, it could be big to other people in the community service.
Interact is like one huge family because no matter where you are, amongst interactors, you'll never feel like an outsider. You'll always be welcomed with open arms, inviting you to go out and make a change in the community and in the world, and just to create memories that will last forever with people who care about you and who you care about.
We are.
We are.